CBS.
Brought to you in part by the United States Postal Service.
When you ship with Priority Mail, it's a great way to save money. But what about other parts of the world? There's Global Priority Mail. And here's the best part. Give us a few days more, and you can save up to 70% over FedEx or UPS. So, what's your global priority? Try Global Priority Mail from the U.S. Postal Service.
The time has come to travel beyond Windows 3.1 and MS-DOS into the world of Microsoft Windows 95. Here you'll discover powerful features that let you do things you've never done with your computer before and make all your everyday tasks easier, faster, even more fun. To see what Windows 95 can do, here's a great place to start.
It is time to go far from the lights of the blazing electric metropolis and look up. The Isuzu Trooper. A standing two-ton reminder that the world is large and there are stars above it.
Where will their education take them? To their school? A museum? On the internet? The eMate 300. Is it any wonder it has a handle?
We were all born scientists, wondering how the world came to be. We were all born geographers, asking how the mountains grew so tall. We were all born backpackers wanting to travel on rooftops. You are a learner, questioning the world before you. New Encarta World Atlas from Microsoft.
The grounds have been prepared. The paths raked. Everyone and everything is in place. All is in its final state of readiness. You may enter whenever you choose. Leaving, however, is another matter.
Step into the past with the History Channel. Travel back for the week's big event on History Sunday. Spend the finest hours of your evenings with Movies in Time. Or journey through the tunnels of time with the best documentaries that history has to offer on History Alive. For all of history, all in one place, call your cable company and ask them to carry the History Channel.
From author James Gurney comes a new adventure in the land of Dinotopia. A perilous journey. A mysterious quest. A dangerous mission. There's action and adventure at every turn. Dinotopia, the world beneath. Discover it now in bookstores everywhere. CD-ROM game also available.
Introducing a new luxury vehicle with the most powerful V8 in its class, the safety of dual airbags, and the ability to take you where no luxury car can. The new Jeep Grand Cherokee Limited. With over 40 major advancements, it's truly the perfect luxury vehicle for whatever nature unveils. Jeep, there's only one.
Georgia, Georgia on my mind. Oh, yeah, mama, oh, my, yeah. Oh, yeah, mama, oh, my, yeah. Georgia.
This summer, the world will be connected to the Olympic Games like never before at a special place called the AT&T Global Olympic Village. A place where athletes can join those who could come to the Games and reach out to those who could not. Because at AT&T, we believe when people communicate, there's no limit to what they can do.
What if you really could manage all your computers and software end-to-end? Identify network problems the instant they occur. Distribute software to thousands of users, all at the same time. Even control who has access to sensitive information anywhere in the world. And what if you could do all this and more from a single location? Now you can. That's the power of Tivoli Systems. The power to manage anything, anywhere.
Sprint introduces a world in which time doesn't matter. Introducing a dime anytime. A world in which you're free to call whenever you want for just 10 cents a minute. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Now anytime is the best time to call. So stop watching the clock and start enjoying your calls. Call 1-800-PIN-DROP for a dime anytime.
Delta fly over 220 planes from Europe to America. And that calls for a little synchronized flying. Delta Airlines. We love the way we fly.
On Sidetrack, you bought your ticket and, like millions of others, strap in and settle back for the ride. But how safe is it? Commuters, vacationers, and travelers by the millions. Have the friendly skies become the congested skies? What does it mean for the safety of air travel? And who is watching? In the tower? In the cockpit? Science asks, is it safe to fly? On Sidetrack, next Monday at 9 Eastern, 8 Central, on the Discovery Channel. Explore your world.
It has arrived. The all-new 1999 Chrysler LHS. Timeless design, luxurious appointments, and power inside and out. On one hand, it's exceptionally quiet. On the other hand, it screams luxury. The 1999 Chrysler LHS. Chrysler, engineered to be great cars. The return
to Enigma, the greatest hits. Mit Return to Innocence und dem grandiosen Sadness. 18 Enigma-Hits auf einer CD. Jetzt überall im Handel.
From Mach 5 to warp speed. Will man ever really reach the edge of space? It's not just for the movies. We're getting there faster than you think. The Discovery Channel's five-part series continues on Science of the Impossible. Tomorrow, 9 Eastern, 8 Central, only on the Discovery Channel.
There are places much easier to cross in the air. All it takes is the right equipment. The Land Rover Discovery. It'll get you anywhere, and you're guaranteed a window seat.
There's a land that has the colors of the world. A heart of red that stirs the soul. And green forests that take your breath away. In the year 2000, Sydney will bring these colours together. But you can discover their warmth right now. Sydney, Australia.
In recent government crash tests, no other SUV outperformed the Nissan Pathfinder in driver front impact collisions, passenger front impact collisions, driver side or passenger side impact collisions. You might say it's like being taken off the endangered species list.
To make it to Atlanta, I had to run the 5,000 under 13:14. My teammate Ilana Meyer had to run the marathon in 2:25:15. My comrade, Ezekiel Sipping, had to break 1:46 in the 800 meters. And my nation had to smash the barriers of prejudice, oppression, and hate. My name is Shadrakov, and after 22 years of personal struggle, I can finally say, this is my plan.
Don't miss the continuation of the Discovery Channel Eco Challenge Morocco, tomorrow at 9 Eastern and Pacific on the Discovery Channel. And log on to talk to the racers and get their story at discovery.com.